The central processing unit, some people call the CPU, is where it all begins, sees everything you do.
The keyboard lets you input letters and numbers alike, so you can type stories and poems if you like.
The mouse has two buttons and one in the
middle.
It helps get you across the screen when you give it a little
jiggle.
The monitor is the top part behind the kind of
TV.
It's so 13 in color and lets you play a
CD.
Computer, computer, you have so many parts. There are big ones and small ones, and one that made you start.